This is Ampura. Namaskar. Good afternoon. Long live our kings, long live our leaders, long live our association. Respected viewers and dear students, welcome you all in today's online music class. Today in sitar session, we'll try to learn beautiful melody. The name of the melody is Rag Charukeshi. Rag Charukeshi basically belongs to Carnatic system of music. Dakshini Bhartiya Sangeet ka raag hai. It is adapted from there to North Indian music system. And the scholars have done this very beautifully, and they composed many compositions in this rag, and it's very popular in North India also. And in Bollywood, it is used in many compositions. So we'll try to learn this rag. This is Sampuran Jati rag. Ascending order, there are 7 notes. Descending order, there are also 7 notes. There are 2 notes, flat notes. That is Dha and Ni. Dha and Ni, both the notes are common notes, flat notes. And rest of the notes are normal notes. And Vadi and Samvadi. The scholars decided Vadi and Samvadi, Ma and Sa. Ma is Vadi, first prominent note, and Sa is Samvadi, second prominent. And performing time of this melody, they have decided. They have defined it in the second quarter of night. So, let us start. Thank you. Aroh Avroh. Once again. There's a one song, very popular song based on this rag. Okay, I'll try to recite that for you. Now back to rag. simple alap.
Thank you.
Now, jhala. Was Rag Charukeshi introduction. Today we did simple alap, joda alap and jhala also. In next sitar class we will try to learn composition with improvisation like alap and taan. I hope you enjoyed the session today. Be happy, stay safe. Sarve bhavantu sukhina, sarve santu ninamaya. Sarve bhadrani pashyantu, ma kaschit dukbhag bhavet. Om shanti shanti shanti.